19.
Come on.
Won't be much we can find out about Boris disintegrating gas now.
Well, I can tell you this. He used Zanzoid in making it.
Zanzoid?
It comes from Asia. There isn't much of it around. Ought to be easy to trace.
This is the reply from Honolulu to my cable. Not much help. The Honolulu Exporting Company received a shipment of Zanzoid 2 days ago. They have a general cargo sailing on the Atomic tomorrow night, but no Zanzoid is listed.
Perhaps they've disguised it as something else. If the cargo could be inspected...
We can't hold up a ship just on suspicion.
If I take the clipper for Honolulu, I could be there before the Atomic sailed.
It's an idea.
You see, Captain, it would help immensely.
Glad to cooperate.
Thank you.
Helen, come up the bridge.
Here's my corporal, Clark. Been with me a long time now.
Yes, sir.
It's Lieutenant Kent of the Coast Guard. He's going to help you.
But I can handle this alone.
Lieutenant here thinks maybe there's something strange.
Assigned to help him.
Kent?
For our Zanzoid is on the Atomic.
I've got to have it. Without it, I can't make the disintegration gas.
Do you think he's wise to us using that ship?
I don't know. But I'm going to settle with him for the last time.
The Atomic will be off Cape Variance late Thursday afternoon.
Begato.
That's the Atomic. Get in the small boat.
Some sort of small craft of fire.
Head for that smoke. Fire broke out in the engine room.
Lucky we happened along.
Have the steward take care of him.
The engines have stopped. See what's happened.
Reach for it, wise guy. Come on up the ladder.
Hold it.
Calling Captain Johnson. Calling Captain Johnson.
Bridge, Captain Johnson speaking. Go ahead.
Sir, we intercepted an SOS message from the Atomic.
What's your position?
Don't know exactly, sir. The message was interrupted. I can't raise it. The direction was from approximately north 32 degrees west, sir.
Thank you. Keep tuned in.
Aye, aye, sir.
Change course to north 32 degrees west. Full speed ahead.
Aye, aye, sir.
Broke bar of the line.
Round up the crew and bring them here. I'll see that we get all the Zans on.
The engine at full speed ahead. Tie down the safety valve. Let's go.